Welcome back. In the world of nutrition, the ketogenic or simply keto diet is enjoying its moment as a diet du jour. Celebrities have touted it as a detox, or maybe they call it a reset button for the body. But before you start it, we're going to get some advice on what it involves with Dr. Johnny Bowden, author of the 150 Healthiest Foods on Earth. Good morning.
Good morning.
Thanks for stopping in Cleveland.
My pleasure.
This is very interesting because keto has become very popular.
It's
quite the craze, right?
And very misunderstood.
Yes. Yep. So can you kind of explain what it is first?
Well, don't everybody freak out. Keto is a high-fat diet.
Okay.
A high-fat diet. And I have been promoting those from way before keto was popular. I wrote a book called Smart Fat to try to rehabilitate the reputation of these good fats that we've taken out of our diet and replaced with this stuff.
So are you counting calories and stuff as well?
You are not counting calories. You are eating the foods that you are naturally meant to eat, which is what I call the Johnny Bowden four food groups, food you could hunt, fish, gather, or pluck. So it's real food with real fats, not trans fats, not broken fats, not inflammatory corn oil and soybean oil, but really good fats, meats, grass-fed meats.
Okay.
And that's basically and very low amounts of carbohydrates. And the reason for that is you want your body to use fat as a fuel.
Sure.
You want to be able to burn fat. The reason it's so effective as weight loss is that we all have all this fat around our bodies,
but
we can't access it. It's like having money in the bank and not having the ATM code.
I wrote that quote down. I said, body is producing ketones from fat. It's like an ATM machine for your fat. That's great.
Exactly.
I mean, it makes sense now. But
right.
Some people say they can't keep up with it. It's hard to keep
it's
up with.
It's hard to save up, but it can be done, and you can flirt with it. You don't have to be obsessive about being in nutritional ketosis all the time. If you just try to get this stuff out of your diet and more of this stuff in, you'll be close enough to the edges of ketosis to get the benefit. The only problem I have with the keto diet, and it's easily fixed, is it doesn't have any fiber.
Right.
And we know fiber is so important for the microbiome, which is the gut.
You've got
to keep things going.
Right?
And it's not just the old stuff about, you know, it keeps you regular.
Sure.
It really keeps the bacteria in your gut healthy, which reflects on your health in a million different ways.
Okay.
So I suggest anyone flirting with the keto diet, add some fiber. And the one I like the best is sun fiber. You can get it anywhere. You just add it to a shake. It has no taste. And it's terrific for the microbiome. And that's...